hungry and I'm at Simply South. Whenever I come to Hyderabad, the first thing that I do is come to Jubilee Hills. I find Simply South by Chef Chalapathy Rao, which is one of my favorite restaurants. And I come here and I eat all my favorite things, about which my friend is going to tell you something more.
Patience is a virtue that is always rewarded. We've come to somewhere where we love the chef and we love the food. In fact, it's one of those places where I go, ooh, I can't eat anymore. Okay, I'll have a little bit. Ooh, I can't eat anymore. Ooh, I'll have a little bit. In fact, why are we even talking about how delicious this food is? Let us show you.
And this is what is special when you come to Simply South. All of South India, beautifully, tastefully, hygienically, brilliantly, cleanly, immaculately presented on your table. The smell is killing me. Can we please start eating?
Yeah, if you'd said Lee one more time, I would have thought we were in China instead of like Simply South. But essentially, this is one of our favorite places to eat anywhere in our beautiful country. And we've eaten at a lot of places. And when you come here, and you must come here, and you take one bite of anything, you will see why. Chef Chalapathy Rao is such a dear favorite of ours. And look at all the food he puts out. Now come pay attention, because I'm going to give you the names of all these things, because the beauty also is in remembering what you're eating. So, this is the Andhra Patnam Palau. This is the Mocha Jona Garelu. And Ishtu, Vendiyam Pondo Kodambu, Alambu Arepu. This two you already know, and this is the Palakura Pappu.
Yeah, I'm amazing, man. Look at that. I remembered everything, man. It's burnt in my memory.
Fascinating. You're so multilingual.
No, it's I'm a linguist by nature, you know. And it's all burnt in my memory. Yeah.
How do you remember such names, yeah?
Yeah, it's a knack, you know, when you're an expert like I am.
Yeah, yeah.
When you're an expert.
Here's how the real experts do it. Please come. I will tell you what I'm having. Is an alapi fish curry, beautifully done, sour, really nice, and yet at the same time, wholesome and flavorful. We've got a kori tarakal over here, again, beautiful chicken, really done well. We've got a gongura royalu, and that is the beautiful gongura leaf that is used to sour food over here in the south, in Andhra and Telangana, very, very popular. And of course, royalu is the shrimp, and when you put it together, you get an unusual, beautiful flavoring. We've got some kori fried pulao over here. Robust, strong, big flavors, very hearty. And we've got a mutton pepper fry. And that, my friend, is how it is done in the real world.
Yeah, but you got to admit, I look better like describing my stuff. Now, there's everything here is fabulous. But one of my favorites here, the Vendiyam Pondu Kodambu is really one of the things I really like to come and eat here. Garlic. All that is garlic, beautiful tomato. It's got a bit of a sour taste, it's got a bit of a sweet taste, and it has that bite of garlic. Mm. And I like to have a lot of buttermilk here because chef loves his spices. So as soon as I come here, I start taking bites and I start sweating a little bit. But the joy of being able to eat something like this.
There is a finesse in putting together food in the absolutely finest way. And if you take a look at this, now that is the royalu, of course, the small shrimp. The gongura is the green leaf that you can see. It has a big sour flavor, and a huge amount of cooking doesn't make it bitter or doesn't make the taste disappear. In fact, it only highlights it. So that's a brilliant, brilliant flavor that they use in a whole bunch of stuff over here. Gongura mutton is the favorite, but Chef Chalapathy Rao has used it with royalu or with prawns and shrimp and made it beautiful. So when you take a first bite of this, it's going to hit your palate, and what's going to be striking is the fact that it's a very big taste. It's not mild. It's not a suggestion. The whole dish actually tastes of gongura. And with that, you get a hint of the chicken, of the prawns, and you get a hint of the chili that's been used sparingly. But when you have dried chilies of that size, you get that nice bite and fire that the food of this region is famous for. Oh, yes, sir. Please tell me.
No, I'm just imitating all the food because Chef Chalapathy Rao's food is food that you can't ignore. It demands that you pay attention to it. It's like if you are distracted by it, it'll catch you by the face and go, please pay attention. And that's what you should do when you come here. Come here and really get stuck into your food and then send us a thank you note.
The Kori Tarakal again, one of those flavors with lots of intricate spices. Putting together this quality of food in the south of India, and whether you're in Kerala or whether you're in Karnataka, whether you're in Tamil Nadu, whether you're in Andhra, whether you're in Telangana.
Jammu Kashmir.
Telangana, south India, please.
Yeah, I'm making sure he pays attention.
What you will get is a combination of spices, and when it's done masterfully like this, you get some incredible flavors. So they'll set fire to your tongue with the pepper. It'll burn your palate with that fiery hot chili. Yet, it won't be enough to make you uncomfortable. Just enough to make you anticipate the next bite a little more. The chicken, wonderfully done. All the flavors absorbed in. And yet, the curry on the side just gives you a kickstart with what you're having. So this is one of the reasons why we love this food so much when we come here. Because this is like a symphonic orchestra playing on the table while you sit. And of course, don't tell anyone this, but I always love colas with my food. A little embarrassed about it. You should be having buttermilk actually, but I prefer this.
I have just two words to say to you. Alambu Aripu. Ayo. I forgot to tell you about one of my most favorite things here. The Elaniate Payasam with sweet coconut milk. I drink some of it before, some of it during, and definitely lots of it after.
And now that he started, let me also start. There's a beautiful avocado chutney over here. This is a tomato chutney. That is gombura and chili. That is peanut. Wonderful. You must try it. That is your coconut chutney right here. And if you don't try the cabbage chutney when you're here, you're going to really regret it. And you can end off with the badam halwa. And I can go on forever, but this video has to end at some time. So now's a good time. Correct time before I start again.